Hey, Clean Money Team, it's your girl, Miss Naima. Journey to you, coming back to you, coming back to you, coming back to you. Another video. Woo! Welcome everyone to my channel. Today is day number 8. I hope you guys are feeling great because we are about to get this money. Welcome to all my new subscribers. Welcome people who just happened to stop by on my channel by coincidence. Nothing just happens by chance. Remember that. Today we're gonna get into HIIT cardio push and pull workout. We will do a little stretch, free stretch for 3 minutes today. Get into a HIIT cardio warm up, then a HIIT cardio routine, and then core to close it out. So at the 15, we're just gonna do a simple stretch, free stretch for 3 minutes. Anything in the body that you're feeling soreness, take this time out to stretch those parts of the body out. Really working on your breathing as well. Being very fluid. A minute. Ten seconds. Very good, Clean Money Team. Take this time to get you something to drink. Top. We're gonna start our HIIT cardio. We're on 45 seconds off, 15 seconds on. First exercise today will be reverse lunges. Ready? go. I'm clean. Very good, nice. Oh, 45. Now we want to do toe touch with the push. Inchworm, push up, shoulder, toe taps, and a jump squat. Ready? Go. One. Inch back. Two jump squats. Inch it out. Three push-ups. One, two, three. Toe tap. Inch it back. Three jump squats. One, two, three. Inch it out. Four pushes. Toe tap, reach it back, four, one, two, three, four, reach it out, five push-ups, one, two, three, four, five, one, reach it back, one, two, three, four, five. Very good. Jack it out. At the top, jumping jacks, front lateral, to the side. Go. Very good. And we got a couple more seconds. Nice. Now we're gonna do push up, push back, laterals to five. So you're gonna do a push, push back, and then two. Ready? Go. One. One, two. One, two, three. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five. Hold it. 5 seconds. One, two, three, four, five. Bring your feet. Jack. Very good, Clean Money team. At the top, squats. Sumo squats. So we're gonna touch the ground with our fingertips. 2 seconds. Ready? Go. Straight up and down, very clean. Cleanliness prevents injury. Keep working. Nice work. Let's jog it out. At the top, 20 push-ups. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hold it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Get up. 20 squats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Very nice. Jog it out. At the bottom, 20 pushes. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hold it. On your feet, 20 squats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10. For money, let's go. One in place. Now we're gonna do burpees, laterals with the push, 1 through 5. So one burpee, one push, one burpee, two push, all the way to 5. I want to start to 15. Ready? Go. 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's go. Get on your feet. Very good. At the top, squats. Toes pointed outwards. Go. Squeeze at the top. Thrust those hips forward. Very nice. Flex it out. Let's go. Jog it out. At the bottom, 30-second burpees with one push. Go, just 30 seconds. Very good. At the bottom, pike push-ups. So you should be somewhat like a pyramid at the top. Okay, we missed the bottom, so go. 15 seconds. Feet. Very nice. We're going to do burpee squats into the bucket. Let's go. Nice. Jog it out. Get you some water if need be. At the top, 10 push-ups, 10 squats. Thank you. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jog it out. In 10 seconds, we're gonna repeat. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. On your feet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's go, Clean Money team. I'm so proud of you guys. Now we're gonna do 5 push-ups, 5 squats. 5 push-ups, 5 squats. 5 push-ups, 5 squats. One, two, three, four, five. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's go, Clean Money team. Push yourself. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That'll be good, Clean Money team. We got 23 minutes and 23 seconds in. 23, 23. 5 and 5 is 10. Cycle is complete. How y'all feeling today? I know I got straight into it. I didn't get to engage with y'all. Hope you guys are doing well. Marvelous. Spectacular. Feeling abundant. I'm feeling extra pumped. See, I told you day 8, we was gonna get money. We definitely did that. All right, what do I wanna do? I don't wanna go to core just yet. So, all right. We're gonna do something quick. We'll do 5, we'll make it easy. So we'll do 10 push-ups, 10 5 air squats, 5 jump squats, okay? At the top, just let it flow. I'll let you know when to stop. So 10 pushes, 10 air squats, 10 jump squats. Ready, Queen Money? Let's get it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's go, Queen Money team. Hi. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Woo! Flex on them. Get you some water at this time. Now it's time for core. Whew. Hope you guys enjoyed that HIIT cardio push and pull workout. Great for beginners. You know, getting into calisthenics, you really want to master your body weight before you even touching that bar. So that's what we're doing. We're getting our reps up, our numbers up. It's day 8. Now it's time to get into core work. We just missed the top. That's okay. We're gonna do leg extensions, front leg swings, whatever you wanna call it. 45 seconds. Ten seconds. Rest. Nice. Next, we're going to do some plank reaches, but we're going to do it from here. Keep it tight. Just from here to here, all right? At the bottom. Go. Baby. switch. Three, two, one, go. Very nice. Next, we're going to do bicycle. So, right elbow, left knee, left elbow, right knee. Okay. Two, three, one, go. Go. Whew. Nice job. Oh, we almost went for a minute. Oh. Very good. Now we're gonna do kickouts. But we're going to do it from here today. Whew, this is going to be a killer. But do what you can. Reset. If need be, jump back into it. All right? Leaving at the top. See how many kickouts you can get in 45 seconds. Keep going. Whew. That was tough. Now we're gonna do our mountain climbers, but we're gonna do them slow count. Okay. 1 to 15. Ready? Go. Very good. Whew. now, front leg swings again. Our front leg extensions. We're gonna go at the bottom. Ready? Go. Very nice. Side plank reaches. Go. Reach. Release. Grab. Grab it. Release it. Keep going. Work. Switch. At the bottom. Same thing. Really grabbing. Keeping everything engaged. Go. Ooh. Go. Nice. Got a kicks. Ready? Go. Keep working. At the bottom, kick outs. Go. Work. Keep working. nice job. Now we're gonna do bicycles. Ready? Go. Keep working. It's not easy. Very nice. Whew. Those bicycles. Slow mountain climbers. 5, 3, 2, 1, go. Very good. At the bottom, front leg swings. Go. Very nice. At the bottom, plank reaches. Go. Whew. Let's go, Clean Money team. Finish up strong. Switch. At the bottom, repeat. 2, 1, go. Very nice. Up. 5 more seconds. Rest. The bottom. Flutter kicks. 5 seconds. Go. Work, Clean Money team. Five seconds. Rest. At the bottom, kick out. Ready? Go. Very good, Clean Money team. Now we're gonna do bicycles. Ready? Go. Flex it out. Quick stretch. Quick stretch. We have 49 minutes in. I know you think we're done, but we're not. At the bottom, 1 minute burpee as a buyout. Ready? Go. Let's go. Work, Clean Money team. Push yourself. You can do it. Even when you think it's over, it's never over. You always got to put in that work in. Even when you reach your goals, now you got to do the work. You want that body? Got to do that work. You want to start that business? You gotta do the work. Wanna keep it going? You gotta keep doing the work. That's right. That is the conclusion of day 8 of the Clean Money Full Body Transformation Challenge here on my channel, Miss Naima Journey to You. That was a good one. Hope you guys all enjoyed this routine. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, leave a comment. This is day number 8, so it's only gonna get better from there. It's gonna get easier. Like you see in the core routine, we were able to, you know, by the time we got to the third round, it was easier. Definitely to incorporate more bicycles for myself. But that's it. Love you guys wholeheartedly. You are enough. You are abundant. You are worthy. I believe in you. I appreciate you. Thank you for tuning in to Miss Naima Journey to You. Coming back to you, coming back to you, coming back to you with another video. Check me out on IG, MS_NAIMA. Share with a friend, family. Let them know we're getting money over here. And we're going to get right. I want y'all, everybody, to get right. Love you guys. Peace.